Hello, I'm Dr. Dhananjay Chavan, dermatologist and hair transplant surgeon, HairMD India, Pune. Lot of patients ask me how to apply minoxidil, when to apply, can I apply it before doing exercise, can I apply it after doing exercise, what is the ideal time? See, exercise and minoxidil, if we want to see, if you apply minoxidil just 10-15 minutes or half an hour before doing exercise, what will happen? Take that situation. If I apply minoxidil, then goes to my gym or goes for exercise, then what happens? Usually after doing exercise, any type of exercise, you get sweating. Lot of sweating you get. Because you do exercise to have sweat also. So after getting sweating all over body, sweat in your skull or on your skull, it again sweat comes out, it spreads all over your hair, and then after wetting your hair, the sweat comes down and it trickles all over your body or face. If you have applied minoxidil just 1 hour before exercise, 15 minutes before exercise, half an hour before exercise, what will happen? All minoxidil will not be absorbed immediately after applying minoxidil lotion. Then majority of part of minoxidil is not absorbed. Whatever minoxidil will be remaining there after getting sweat, that minoxidil will be diluted. Even if you get excessive sweat, then the sweat when trickles on your face and over body, then whole minoxidil will be washed off and same minoxidil will come here. What are the effect of washing of minoxidil? Majority of minoxidil will not work, so you will not get ideal effects of minoxidil. Again, one more adverse effect is there. After applying minoxidil, if you sweat a lot or goes for exercise and sweat a lot, then minoxidil and sweat will dribble on your face and it will come on your face, and same minoxidil will get applied over or dribbles over your face, then chances of getting hair on unwanted side will be more. See, minoxidil will come to this place and you may get facial hair. Especially it looks odd in female also, and even in male also. You are having thin beard here, and if you get finer excess hair on your cheeks or around eyes, then it looks odd. So, if you want to apply immediately after exercise, you can wash your hair and have a head bath, and you can apply immediately. But if you want to apply before exercise, then it should be more than 3 to 4 hours so as to have optimal absorption of minoxidil. Yes. If you have got any other queries regarding hair, hair loss, hair transplant, you can visit my website hairmdindia.com, and on that website we are putting recent information about hair, hair loss, hair transplant, even hair removal also, and you can update your knowledge and about hair on that website. Still, if you get any query, there we have provided with one box where you can ask me question directly. We will try to give you answers either. Or you can email me, and or you can write just below this video on YouTube also. We will try to answer you as earliest. Thank you. Thank you very much.